Good evening. Hello. Oops, I don't want to do that. Hello, Doc. Hi. How's everybody? Fursuit tonight. Yeah, we're going full furry. No, not a fursuit. It's called a blanket. It's called a kikurumi. Shut up. One. Ah, God, my voice is not great today. We are not operating at optimum. Okay, there we go. Furry time. We're not operating at optimum voice today, but that's okay. Vroom vroom, I want to be a vacuum cleaner. Welcome in. Sorry, I'm so bad. Okay, welcome. Let's not do that. Welcome in, Tokuchama, Rinkern, Sleep Monster, Uta'oo, Brim's Every Sleepy, GFA, Itadakimasu, Wookie Sticks, Atlas, welcome, Shima Panic, hello, El Devco, hello, and JC, welcome. Yo, is that Araki? I saw you up on the mountains. What was I doing up on there? Was I hanging out? Hanging out on the mountains? Mountain ghost? You know what I mean? You know what I'm saying? Getting very muscular. Oh, you know what? I attempted to exercise my arms. And now they're shaking. So that's not gonna happen ever again. Cozy stream. Hello, Senor Soda. Welcome. Noodle arms. My arm is shaking so much. It's like, how do I describe it? It's like an earthquake. You're getting stronger. I don't want to get stronger. It's weakness leaving my body. I'm being cleansed. Premonition? What is that? Exercising my right to bear arms. Yeah, if I saw a bear, I would not throw hands at it. That's what I'm telling you. Are you guys ready to read? I'm ready to read. Buff Roggy, also be careful not to hurt yourself. Oh, don't mind me. It's not very heavy at all. It's just my water bottle. It's just my water bottle. I don't know why I bragged about it, because it's not even heavy. Oh, Isa. Welcome in. It's not speeding up. I'm telling you, that's the same speed it's always been ever since I added it. Not even my own body weight. Yeah. You just want to know how much that is, don't you? You damn architects. Well, it's... No. I can't say anything. I don't know if this will be used against me or not. I'm too scared. I played the fifth. Whoa! Just as Masato had guessed, Rin was playing with cats. I totally forgot what we did last time, but it's nothing crazy, probably. Oh, actually, I do remember. We met another girl at the rooftop, and she shared her snacks with us. We can fill in the blanks. No. Newtonia, hello. Kuragi, yahoo. Yahoo. Hold on a second. Is the music okay? Can you hear me? Dude, I'm honestly astounded with how many other VTubers love you. Eh? You, huh? me? They, I thank you very much. YouTubers. Everyone loves the dog. Well, it's... Oh my goodness, my track. I swear that's not my mouth doing that. I'm very grateful, thank you. I'm very happy to hear that. I'm happy to hear that Kemona Dachi also love me. Oh dear. Let me get some water. I went from having a pretty crummy day to smiling. Thank you guys. It was making me so nervous. Thank you. Well, Luke make a Twitch account. What? Luke said that? Professor Layton, I've discovered a new Veitail bar. Her name's Karaoke Channel. What is Rin doing? Newtonia, thank you. I'm astounded at how nice you are. The Pill, welcome in. And Chrono, welcome in. No, you'd say Veitail bar. Veitail bars. Is that a Veitail bar? I can't do a British accent, I'm terrible. Oi bruv, you've got Veitail bar on the telly. Let's say telly? Telly? Veitail bar on the telly. Veitail bar in it. Now that I've experienced its cozy levels, I can sleep. Oyasumi! I like playing this before I go to bed too. I want to play it before bed. I can if I'm not streaming it to you guys. I don't want to leave you guys out. Let's call out to her. Rin. Wait, no. That's the wrong choice. Watch for a while. I'm the cat. Various cats crowded around Rin, who was innocently relaxing her lower body onto the ground. Good night, sleep monster. Oyasumi. There seems to somehow be quite a large number of well-mannered cats. Stuff my face with cake. What kind? Oh, I'm losing my voice.
Junbang.
Order, order.
Junbang. Meh.
Meh. Meow. A black cat that had tried to approach Rin was stopped dead in its tracks by her scolding. Thank you for the head pat. This brother has so many cozy emotes. I love the cozy emotes. Had Mimi and Mint both have one too. Of the same kind that I have. Because it was drawn by Had Mimi. She's so nice. Fruit cake. I like fruits in my cake, but I don't know if I like fruit cake. I don't think I've tried it yet. It's not your turn yet.
Monogusa nano ga saki.
I've been doing that a lot lately. Mm-mm-mm, like that. I think it's because my papa. I do wake up earlier than my alarm. Then I watch him, his streams, his rigging, and he goes, mm-mm-mm-mm. So I think I picked up on that. Smug Craggy, let's go. Smug. Is that your kneecaps? Oh, what would happen if someone kicked them? Just kidding. Is that where it comes from? Lore! I don't know, I guess I kind of just pick up on habits if I see it often. Mm-mm-mm. Just like that. Mm-mm-mm. There goes my legs. Come over the kneecaps. Yeah, I'm busting it down. Criminal style. I don't know what that means. I don't think that's the right one. I forgot what the word was. Yeah. Wrestling sound of a hairbrush resounded. It's not resonated, resounded. Crime era. I'm going through a bit of a character arc. It seemed like the cats were lining up to get their fur groomed.
Oide.
Oide. Oide. Come here.
Meow.
A gray striped cat approached Rin.
Hi, Goro.
Meow. Striped cat reached out its paw.
違う! 誰もお手をしろとは言ってない。
She's so cute when she's playing with cats.
しょんぼりするな。お手ができるお前は偉い。
Meow. I didn't know you could train cats. I thought they just do whatever they want.
Meow. 違う！尻尾を立てるな。
Feels like she's talking to me, because I'm reading it out.
Meow. しょんぼりするなというに。尻尾もやってやるから。
Hello, Doge. Hello, lead sheep. Meow. Is the cat arc? Neko arc? Wait! Neko arc. This is the Neko arc of Little Busters. Good and new. Meow. Rolly rolly roll. Rolly rolly roll.
Is
Chad training Nekoragi? You know, she hasn't been realizing it, but I have been training her. Oh, you're back. Are you teasing me?
Meow.
So cute. Rin started brushing the belly of the cat lying on the ground. Even an outsider could tell how delicate her movements were.
Meow.
His slow and lazy purring was proof of the quality of her handling skills. He seemed to be having a good time. Stop wrinkling your body. Don't coil up either. Oh, wait, I forgot to read this part.
Yeah,
it was rather late for EST bros. I feel terrible about my new streaming schedule. I wanted to try to stream at my usual time on the weekends, but I got pretty busy. Hi, Karagi, new hoodie? Yeah, it's a blanket. Welcome in, Fail Museum.
前から思ってたけど、へそはどこにあるんだ？この辺りか?
Is it dog cute? Is that cute somehow? No worries, you went right on time for the after work crash. Yeah, isn't it nice when you come home and you're all tired? I mean, maybe it's not nice if you have chores to do. Very tired, but I wanted to say hi and support Karagi. Oh, thank you very much, Ulu. I really appreciate that. Yeah, I know it's pretty late for all y'all EST bros, but I do appreciate y'all coming in. Thank you very much. But you know, if you need to go rest and stuff, I don't mind. Just don't forget about me. No, I'm just kidding. Just kidding, just kidding, just kidding, just kidding. Always want to see Karaki's stream. Ah, yeah. I guess I feel that way too sometimes. Like, I wanna watch Rusumi rig my model while he's rigging it if I can. Like, there's something you're excited about, you wanna watch all of it, right? I actually haven't been that way about anime though. Well, Demon Slayer. Demon Slayer grabbed my attention for a long time. I like Demon Slayer. Lucky for me, sleep schedule is an utter disaster, regardless. Not sure if that's a good or a bad thing, huh? Though, I guess, as long as you're getting your full amount of rest, it doesn't matter when you go to sleep. Right? Rin poked his belly? Rin, you can't do that! That's their sensitive spot. They don't like their belly being touched. Right? Dogs, on the other hand... Well... Don't meow so pathetically. I didn't say anything. What the heck? Rin, that's sexist. Boys can cry.
Don't say that.
Rin's slender fingers tickled the nape of his neck. That must be the reason why he couldn't make a manly cry. That striped cat seemed to be totally relaxed by the magic of Rin's fingers. Boys don't cry. Boo hoo hoo, she don't love me. They can't cry, impossible. Boys crying challenge, impossible. The Cure taught me that boys don't cry. Where have I heard The Cure from? Is that a band? Rin looks satisfied with the good results of her brushing. Meow meow, it must be relaxing to brush a cat. Another cat put his paws on Rin's thigh. But she, concentrating on grooming the striped cat, didn't notice it at all. Meow. He tried to climb onto her lap, but failed. Meow. The white brown cat kept resolutely targeting Rin's thigh. Uh-oh. That's rude. But he wasn't able to get on it. His claws vainly slid down her skirt.
順番だぞ! 待って! グルーミー! グルーミー!
She looked delighted. I, on the other hand, was getting worried about something. Meow. He was still trying. He sure is a highly motivated climber, but her skirt seems to be slightly lifted up. Oh, there it goes. Meow. He placed a paw on her lap again. Oh no, this is really bad. From another angle, someone might be able to see it. Well, I'd better tell her. Rin, I called out. Hey, Doom Cookie, welcome in. Good evening. It's okay, this is the safe version. We would hope so, right? It's on the Switch, so it's gotta be.
Riki!
Since the cats were climbing all over her, she started grabbing them and throwing them off. She's so violent. She was acting as though she hadn't been treating those cats kindly a moment ago.
Riki! 見てないで手伝え!
Oh, sure. I stripped who knows how many cats off of Rin and held them in my arms. God, I wish that were me. They hung docilely from my arms, stretching their limbs. They all cling to you so much because you're so kind.
そんなことない!
Give me a hand throwing these cats. Yeah, help me. Help me do animal abuse. For some reason, she took out a scrap of paper while speaking. She cast her eyes down, making a serious expression, and snorted, seemingly unusually deep in thought.
これは見えないだろ!
After catching the fallen cat and placing it on the ground, I asked her, "What's this? A love letter?"
何? これはラブレターなのか?
No, I don't know myself. Is it okay if I take a look?
これはラブレターなのか?
She passed me the scrap of paper as she asked. It had a lot of creases, so I suspected it might have been wrapped around a branch or something. I smoothed out the wrinkles and began reading it. Solve the school gate's caterpillar problem, is what it said. Even though it's not saying much, at the very least, it doesn't look like a love letter.
じゃ、なんだ?
What's with the grabby hands? Oi. Oi. No, you can't grab my cheeks. It's embarrassing. You don't have any ideas?
Aru.
Aru. The cats? You're gonna grab the cats? Why would you do that? They might scratch you. You do? She started rummaging in her pocket. And what she brought out was another identical looking scrap of paper. I took and unfolded it. There's a secret in this world. What the heck? Who's this Chuni writing this? If you wish to know it, you'll have to complete every task. Huh. It was my turn to groan. Where'd you get this from? That was the foremost question.
Leno の尻尾に巻きつけられてた。
What about this one?
そっちもレノンの尻尾に巻きつけられてた。
Yeah, meaning someone used Lennon to relay this message to you, right?
そうなのか?
In this world.
猫からじゃないのか?
この世界。 There is one true avatar. Good evening, Siriu, yahoo. Is that so? So it wasn't some cat's doing? A cat clinging to your head like that would hurt. Yeah, it's gotta bring its nails out, I think, right? Imagine how many holes are in her head from all the cat scratches. If you think about it, there's no way a cat could write anything, right? I mean, yeah. Nice going, Sherlock Holmes, Professor Layton.
じゃあ誰なんだ?
Who knows? I can't tell without looking into it more.
リキにはできないのか?
Well, if you want to discover the perpetrator, it's possible to secretly follow Lennon. Wanna try it? She shook her head. Could it be that you're seriously planning on completing these tasks?
うん。
I groaned inwardly. The secret of the world. You aren't a kid anymore. I bet it's just someone's prank. Even so, you still want to do it?
確かめる。
The perpetrator's identity?
その人が伝えたいこと。
Oh, well, if you're so insistent, I'm not going to stop you. I had no idea what their real intentions were. It wasn't necessarily just a harmless joke. I was worried about leaving Rin alone to handle it. After giving it some thought, I took out my cell phone. You have one as well, Rin?
Mm.
Can you text me your situation every time you're about to do something? Oh, thanks for the water. If you do, I'll be able to come and help you if things turn serious. If I left her alone, she'd definitely get involved in something unreasonable without a second thought. The bell on her head chimed once. Let's head to the clubroom for now. Everyone's waiting. I can't wait to play baseball.
よし、揃ったか?
Cats are dumb. Cats are not dumb. They... Well, some of them know how to open doors. I saw it on YouTube. I love the jingle bells. Yeah, it's on her hair ornament. There's a bell on it. Actually, you know, it's pretty bad to put a bell on a cat. Because their ears are very sensitive. So if you put one on their neck and they have to hear it all the time, it probably hurts their ears. Doors are not proof of intelligence. Yes, they are. Tell me, can someone who doesn't know how to open a door be intelligent? Cats are flippin' genius when it comes to getting food. They seem to always know when it's time to eat, right? All the students we could potentially hope to get on our team had already gone home. So after school hours, we could only practice. You know bees can tell time? Does that mean bees are very smart?
そこ。 一歩も動くんじゃね
え。
練習できねえだろ。
Burping. I'm sorry.
いや、まず今日はみんなに先に話がある。それを聞いてくれ。これからの練習方針についてなんだが、リキをバッターとして徹底的に鍛え上げる。
I'm gonna be the batter? A batter, batter, swing! Come again?
またどうして？
この中で一番ひ弱そうだからな。
Oh, that makes sense.
そんな奴がシワなバッティングでヒットを連れてみろ。意外性があって展開的に燃えるだろ。
Can you imagine someone like him being a big hitter? That unexpected development would make everyone go crazy with excitement. You know what? I kind of understand what he means. I don't like it when the sports anime has them already super good at the game. I like to see them get better. right?
で、リンがピッチャーだ。
一応理由を聞いておくが。
無論、その方が展開的に燃えるからだ。
Cats are very lucky and dumb, so it looks like they're doing something smart sometimes. You know, you're probably right. They just have really good reflexes, so that when they mess up, they can fix it.
漫画の影響だな。
バカだな、こいつは。
オタク。
じゃあ練習を始めるぞ。リキがバッター、リンはピッチャー。
俺は？
端っこで素振りでもしてろ。
なんかどうでもいい感じだな。まあいいや。
よし、じゃあ始めよう。
This is the best baseball team ever. Oh no, is this gonna be like Winnie the Pooh's batting baseball derby? Let's not. Hit Rin's pitches by pressing the A button or by getting your finger off the touchscreen at the right time. Doesn't seem too difficult. Okay.
なんだ？これはギャグなのか？俺は突っ込めばいいのか？
違う。手が滑っただけだ。次は任せろ。
Okay, let's go.
Get it!
Ah! Oh! Masato, that wasn't something to laugh about.
Riki, gomen!
Oh, she's so cute in the sprite! I love this one.
Stop! Tanmo da!
Everyone gathered around.
Zubari yo. Omae wa nookon da.
An abbreviated loan word short for no control. In Japanese, this phrase typically refers to baseball pitchers who can't control their pitches. No-kon. I'm a no-kon. Look, listen, I'm a no-kon, not a bro-kon, okay? Don't get it wrong. Is that what Riki looks like? Riki? Oh, yeah. Uh-huh.Riki looks like that. Dang! Kuragi looks like that! In fact, your lack of control is of legendary proportions.
違う!
No control in my designs! Oi! Why are you guys so smart today, huh? What's with these comebacks? Seiki! Thank you so much for the raid!Welcome everybody! Welcome Seiki! Welcome everyone from Seiki's stream! How was TF2? Can I do a TF2 impression? What does he say? Sandwich! Ah! Sandwich! Sandwich! Ah! Fun as always, I'm glad! John Team Fortress says, Sandwich! Cry some more! Welcome, we're just reading, Little Busters. It's a slice of life visual novel with a lot of cute girls in it. And awesome best friends.
なんだ、お前汗っかきなのか？手がぬるぬる
なのか？ It's a little bustin. Yeah, bustin. I actually believed you wanted a sandwich. Me? I'm not gonna lie, I'm kind of sick of sandwiches. It's not even like I've been eating them a lot recently. I don't know. If I take too long to eat it, the bread gets soggy, and I don't like that. What? I like my sandwiches with lots and lots and lots of lettuce and tomatoes, so it gets soggy so easy. Maybe I'm just not making them right. Boston makes me feel good. Awesome! Yeah, it's a really nice visual novel, isn't it? It's the opposite. It ends up getting stale. Like dry, like a dry sandwich. Eh? You are number... What?
Thanks for being the best dog CX.
Eh, don't... Holy crap! Atlas, thank you! What? No, God! Thank you very much! Dang, how many donuts can I buy with this? That's enough donuts for a small country in Africa, right? Jesus! Thank you very much! Buy a good sandwich? There's no sandwich in the world that's $600. $600? What? I don't even know a food that's $600. How is your pog? Right? You can buy one very, very big donut. I don't know. It would probably get dry and stale. Not enough donuts for me. It's not like... Shut up. I'm trying, okay? But I can't help it. I love food, okay? So what can I do if I love food? I can't just stop eating. You want me to starve? I'm gonna die. So I can't stop, okay? I mean, I just can't. Keep eating. I know I'm eating too much, but I can't help it when it tastes so good. Moku moku. Yeah, it can't be helped, okay? So can I. No, don't die. I don't plan on it. Thank you again, Atlas. I'm not very good at saying thank you, but I really am very grateful. Thank you very much. Eat some more? Oh, don't be shy. Have some more. Yeah, you think I'm falling for that? I drank a protein shake today. You know what that means? I'm trying to get gains. All natty, baby. Gains, bro. You're doing a fantastic job. Thank you. I want to get slow. Masato is neglected. I want to get small like Masato. Gains! I'm actually... Well... You know, it's cause I'm very lazy. So I assume everyone else is probably like me, but no, actually most of you guys are pretty good with your exercising and washing your hands and brushing your teeth and stuff. I did Radio Taiso this morning. Yeah, you see, I hear about this. I hear about you guys, like, exercising and stuff. Or they're like, I'm gonna go on a walk. You just go out, you just walk, like, for fun. I walk as a means to get from one place to another. I don't walk for fun. If I'm walking, there has to be a purpose. Every time I have free time after waking up. That's incredible. You don't wash your hands? Well, I'm working on that. I'm working on that. I wash my hands a lot of the time. If I could lose 25 kilograms, you can get buff too, Raggy. Never give up. That's incredible. Congratulations on reaching your goals. One of your goals is to get more swole or to lose weight or whatever not physical goals you might have either. It's always good to accomplish them. 25 kilograms, dang. That's quite a lot. You clean your mouth after that one time? I did a little bit of a clean. I didn't do a deep clean. Just a little bit of a wet wipe. Is that what it's called?
Paper towel wipe
on it. Are your hands clean right now? Mm-hmm. Because I actually did my skincare routine. I had been neglecting doing that for a while. Do you guys have a skincare routine? I hadn't done it for like months even, but I've been trying to do it every day now. Oh, yeah? You didn't lick the mouse clean? I washed my face. Alcohol makes spelling hard. Well, I hope you're home. It was you that inspired me to get on my diet too, so I'm just Me? I did that? In what way? I'm very happy I did then. What can I do to celebrate this? Congratulations on losing 25 kilograms. Thank you so much. Yay! That's so lame. So lame, I'm cringing. What else is on there? Jason gets really drunk. Dang, huh? What? What did? Huh? JC got drunk because of Uwu? It was the only way to make it through some of those tags. Aggie is our inspiration. To be honest, you guys kind of inspire me too. Sometimes I'm like, I don't feel like it, or I don't want to. But then I think like, wouldn't it be nice if I did for you guys or something? Or like, if I did do this, I could brag about it. You know what I mean? You better. One day I'll learn how to swim because of you guys. I'll think about it. I've tried twice already. I don't think it's possible. I just can't. I don't have the muscular strength to keep myself afloat in the water. So I think it's working out first and then swimming. The water arc. Fill your lungs with air. See, I used to play the clarinet, so I'd be able to take pretty deep breaths. But I don't know about now, because I get allergies a lot, so my nose is rather stuffy a lot of the time. Are you supervised while training? My mom had tried signing me up for swimming lessons twice, and both times I wasn't able to learn. Just doggy paddles. Yeah, I don't even know how to do that. Think of your lungs as balloons. Okay. Like that. That was a rather ungodly sound. I do apologize. Deep breath, face down in water, eyes closed, T-pose. Oh no, you know what? I actually used to do this in the bathtub. I used to fill the bathtub up, and then I would like dunk my face underwater to see how long I could stay under there. And I would say this was like swimming practice, but I don't think it was ever helpful. Same. I'm so glad we have a shared experience with this. Same. How many of us could have accidentally drowned in another timeline? I'm off duty. Please don't stop breathing. Thank you. I don't wanna cause any more trouble for you. So I will try to keep breathing. Have you guys ever had a moment where you couldn't breathe though? In our own bath water. One time I got so mad at my cousin. This was such a stupid thing too. I got really mad at my cousin. So for whatever reason, I was like, I'm so mad at you that I'm gonna stop breathing until I'm not mad at you anymore. So I just went under a blanket and I stopped and I just held my breath until I couldn't anymore. And I was like, all right, well, I'm not mad anymore. Did it work? Well, kind of, like, I don't know why I did that. That was so dumb of me. Alright, I'm chill now. Yeah. How are you alive? See, I don't really put myself into dangerous situations, I think. Nothing too dangerous. I just do stupid things. But I don't, like, climb trees. Because I know that's not... I mean... That's not where I want to be. I don't want to be up there. Not as dumb as looking at the sun to make friends. No, that was worth it. I had friends all the way up till 5th grade for that. That was worth it. We have a new person in here. Hello, Home MC Ross. I thought dogs instinctively know how to swim. Are you not a real dog? See, I'm a corgi, right? So I kind of just... Well, you're right, yeah. Kinda just... No Name Paladin! Thank you so much for the raid! Hey, welcome in! How was your stream Outlast? I suppose the game had outlasted you! Oh, get it? Cause you stopped playing it? Unless this was your last stream of it. We out here lasting. Yeah, welcome. We were playing a visual novel. Somehow we got a little bit off topic. Started talking about stupid things we did as a child. You got any stories to share? I'm ashamed I could not last. Everyone point and laugh. Ha ha. You could not last. Got him. What else? Oh, I used to try to get the marble out of the ramune bottle. I don't know if you've ever seen these, but there's this thing called ramune. It's like a marble soda. Well, it's like a glass bottle that has like a marble like just stuck on the inside of it. It's like just it's caged in there. It's stuck there. It can't move. And it's supposed to carbonate your soda. But like I don't know why, but I was so fixated on trying to get the marble out of it for like whatever reason. I spent like half a day trying to get the marble out of it. I love ramune. They've got it in my Asian mart. It's delicious, isn't it? My favorite flavor is melon. I'm collecting the bottles. Did I get it? Yes. I cut the rubber top of it with a pair of scissors. I was doing the work. Putting in the work for that one. It's very dangerous. I was like holding it with my thighs and then I would like cut the top of with the scissors. Like, but it wouldn't cut through, so I had to keep doing it over and over again. If I made one wrong move, I probably would have like bled out. But after trying very, very hard, I got the bottle out. I got the marble out. She beat the bottle worse till it broke. Yeah, I just punched it. No, I ate it. Haven't had ramen in years. I think it's a rather old soda, isn't it? I had heard that the history of ramen is that they used to sell it at the summer festivals. And then you could carry it in your yukata sleeve or something like that.
You ate the bottle. I ate it.
My favorite SpongeBob quote, I ate it.
Masato says, what's wrong? Are you sweating? Is your hand slimy?
I actually knew somebody who had the ability to, like, make their hands sweat on command. It was incredible. It was a very cool... It was a very cool trick.
Yabe? Eh?
Is that bad? How? I don't know. I think it's a condition, like a... That they can just do it. Like their hands... If they just concentrate or something, maybe they're using the force. They just make it generate sweat, and then they can just make papers stick on their hands.
Oh, Charuken, welcome in! Yahoo!
Actual reptile? Yeah, maybe it was... What's his name? Mark Zuckerberg?
Yeah!
Masato,
this guy is amazing! Why'd you pinch me so hard? My hands are perpetually super hot. I feel like my hands are usually rather cold.
Evil characters? If you know, you know.
My hands are way cold and blue. See, there's a solution for people with cold hands. You can use hand warmers or gloves, but people with the sweaty hands, they don't got anything. They can't hold ice packs. That hurts. So I guess I'd rather have cold hands than hot hands. When I took her hand, I didn't feel any trace of sweat or anything. Whoa! You can't do that. That's hand holding? Hold on. In fact, it felt quite smooth.
Mata.
Kyosuke turned away from us. I love that sprite so much. It's so funny to me. It's just in visual novels, they're always facing towards you. I don't know why they make it. It's only him that has this, too. Man. Yeah, it's like the picture of the horse looking into the ocean. Man. Someone needs to take a picture of this and caption it. Man. Huh? Can I hide the text box somehow? Wouldn't that be funny? I don't think I can. Man.
Rosen.
What's a Rosen? When he returned, he handed a small bag to Rin.
Rojin?
Raisin?
Suberi tome da. Sore nigitte kara nagete miru.
Eitsu?
Sore demo nōkon datta baai wa...
Isn't that for violin bows? Eh? I heard violin bows are made out of horse hair, is that true? It's true? Real? It's the guy who makes the poems? What, Edgar Allan Poe? Raisin? If even this doesn't work... Legendary Nokon. We gotta use that word more often, legendary. A breeze made Rin's forelocks dance. Michael Rosen, I've never heard of that poet. I don't really know poetry too much. I know Shel Silverstein from the guy who made The Giving Tree. And I know, what? Edgar Allan Poe. He's an author, though. He's had to make poems. They probably dabble a little bit, you know? Densetsu no dog? Nani desu ka? Densetsu wa eigo wa nani desu ka? Moonlight Densetsu. That's Sailor Moon's theme song. Oh, hello, Webbed Woods. Legendary. Oh, Densetsu. Densetsu, legendary. Michael Rosen is a noise guy. He's a noise. Wait, that's the guy with the thumbs up, or? She looked like she was going to use every means necessary to prevent such humiliation.
Can
you click your tongue on the roof of your mouth? Mm-hmm. Actually, my mom does that when she gets mad, and I think I do that too. That's another thing I picked up. Goat. Yeah. Go like, man! If the ball comes my way this time, I'm so gonna hit it. That's just a chip. Oh, you mean like this? Closer? Okay. Froggy, what? What's wrong? What is it? ASMR? Karma Komodo. Yahoo! Oh my god, I love this game! Really? It's so fun, isn't it? She stood on the mound. I had the power of your golden knuckles. What did they say again? Why are you running? Why are you running? She stood on the mound. Who is your favorite character? I like Masato. Masato-san. Masato-san wa ichiban character. For me. It is the music so nostalgic of my teenage years. I like the soundtrack too. Kyosuke. Kyosuke is fun. He's like a secret chuni. They say you know this dog? Have you seen this dog?
再開だ.
一番好きなキャラ. Oh, 一番好きなキャラ. 一番好きなキャラ. なるほど. 一番好きなキャラ. Kyosuke is my favorite. He's a true bro. That's what I'm saying. Alright, we gotta hit this. Oh! No, that's not for me. He really did hit it. Wait, what? Oh, that was meant for him.
Oops.
Ricky sounds like me? In the anime? He has a very feminine voice? Maybe there's a chance I could try it. Yo. Secret girl? I haven't seen the anime, so it's... Thanks for the warning. Yeah, I love all the effects that make it, like, gamified. It's so funny. I speak such nice Japanese. There's a lot I still need to learn. Rin's war cry resounded across the sports ground. She's done it. What's so great about that? I wanna try if I can. I need to do a deeper voice. What's so great about that? No, that's Ash Ketchum! Hey, I'm Ash!
When
the ball comes into my territory, I'll catch them and throw it back to you, okay?
Oh, he's a catcher. Try speaking while yawning.
Hello there.
Oh. Like that? Just be like Gohan from Hunter Hunter Hunter.
Hey, I'm gone. I don't know. Everyone has the same voice. Everyone that I try to voice as a guy gets the same voice.
Pika pika. Pikachu? That one's a tough one. Pikachu. P P higher? P P P P P P P P P Pikachu. P no. P P Pikachu. Pika pika. Pikachu.
Oh no, that's terrible. Terrible. Bad, bad, bad one. Bad one. Bad.
P P Pikachu.
Stop! You need cough drops?
Pika... 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 No! What's a Plutie? Plutie voice? I'll give it a try if she pitches strike.
Oh, thanks for the water in the head bat.
Batting practice, yes. One of those was perfect in Omega Q. Pikachu? Pikachu! Pikachu! Pika Pika! It's gotta be squeaky.
Pikachung!
Batting to shibi renshu start da!
Alright, we need utmost concentration for sports ball. Keep your eyes on the ball. Hey, what are you looking at me for? You should be looking at the ball. You can move Ricky by pressing the directional buttons by tilting the L stick or the R stick or by dragging on the touchscreen, okay.
Ah! えらいことになった。
アオイ。
猫を避けて打つのが難しい。
あ
っ！
あいしょ。いや、あ、I hit it!
オラオラ！
おい！お、ノー！
筋肉、筋肉。
ごめん。
No! Get them off the field! I can't hit under these conditions.
お、うし。
お前誓ったろ？忘れたけどさ。
How could you? Look, they were in my way.
筋肉。
They were in my way. No, give it back! Oi, oi, oi! That's not your toy! Give me back the ball!
Monpechi, nokotte ta kana? Ide! Oi! Suman!
No!
Motto tsuyoku, kizuna o fukamerun da!
I keep getting distracted by the cat!
筋肉がうなる! うなりを上げる!
That's definitely out! That's definitely a strike! おいし! No, foul ball?
こんなところでくすぶってんじゃねえよ!
No!
よし、今日はこのくらいにしておこう。
It's fun, but it's hard!Oh, everyone's stats got so high. Except for mine. However, her title stayed the same throughout the day. You missed a few cats today. I'm not trying to hit them. Is this the best baseball video game of all time? Yes. Wait until the video game donkey review. That's because you're a cat. Wait, I'm a dog though.I'm a dog! Don't you hear the one-one? We raked the field.
Nah, 俺がしたいのはこんな回りくどいスポーツなんかじゃなく、拳を直接交える熱いバトルなんだな。
Oh, one-one, where? Where?
kind of a passive sport isn't something I want to do. I want to use my fist.
お前じゃ、剣を相手じゃないと張り合えないだろ。あ、そうだ。そいつもルールにのっとって遊びにしちまおう。
ルール。
その後、
ルールルールルール。
ランキング制にしよう。
A ranking system. That's gonna be fun.
燃えるからだ。で、一つ上のやつとしか戦えない。対戦は断れない。
This seems dangerous. 勝ったらそいつと順位が入れ替わる。Never mind. You can only fight with a person one rank above you. Refusing to fight is prohibited. If you win, you switch ranks with that person. Okay. So if you're at the top, you can always get challenged.
負けたらそうだな。勝ったやつから称号が与えられる。
The winner chooses the title for the loser.
称号？
あだ名みたいなもんだ。さっきのリンみたいな。な。痛くはないが、不名誉だ。武器についてはこれまで通りだ。
対戦
が決まったら、俺がヤジウマを呼んでやる。その連中が投げ入れたものから、女子の場合は、意図的に落ちているものの中から選び取っても構わないとする。
Hey, that's not gender equality.
まず暫定の順位は、そうだな。
I played it a long time ago, but I didn't finish it even then. I only got up to, I think Code was looking for a roommate, and I think that's where I got up to. And that was like a couple years ago, so I don't remember any of the details.
俺は最下位でいいや。で、4位がマサト、3位がリン、2位がリン、1位が
ケン。I'm second! Dang! Dang! Second place? That's not too shabby! Hey, second place?I didn't get very far then. Yeah, I did not. I heard this game is rather long too. But you know, if we make progress every day, it'll be fine. Am I good on time? Probably, but we should probably end soon too. Let's finish this section of the game then. Those who receive a disgraceful title are left with but one option to acquire the title of professional ruler of the battle rankings.Meaning the competition will inevitably heat up. Like always, there's no end to the games Kyosuke comes up with.
Okay. じゃあ早速だが、リンよ、対戦を申し込んで。
It's the best ending I've experienced in all media ever?
Oh,
Karma, have you ever played Air? I've been playing Air on my PS Vita. Don't tell anyone, but I'm running a PSP emulator on it, so that's how I'm able to play it. Happy Halloween!Halloween Witch's Kitten. Meow. Stop right there, Criminal Stump. Hey, listen. I cannot find a copy of it in English, okay? I had to find a translated version, and it was only on the PSP. So can you really blame me, okay?
嫌だ。
てめえ、京介の話聞いてなかったのかよ。
I play this on the actual PSP too. Oh, you're right, this game came out in 2007. How much has the art changed? FBI, open up! No! You'll never take me again.
順位が一つ下のやつから対戦を申し込まれたら断れねえんだよ。
She nodded and fell silent.
Okay, そう来なくちゃな。
Kyosuke was saying something into his cell phone. One by one, people started gathering around. What the heck? How much power does this guy have? And not just people who were currently on school grounds. Some had gone home already, as well as some in casual clothes were among them. So he just calls them and they all show up whenever he wants.
武器よこせ!
Once again, a great number of different items were being
pulled. なんだ、お前ら、戦いたいのか?
She has her cats as a weapon. That's too OP. Masato, on the other hand, nail clippers?
相手は猫だ。ダメージは少なかろう。リン、ゆっくり深爪にして、ジュースのプルタブ開けられないようにしてやるぜ。
No, it's so cruel. I actually cut my fingernails really short too. I accidentally scratch myself a lot, so I don't want to make that mistake, so I always cut them really short, but they've actually gotten a bit longer. As of now. I don't want big, ladylike talons. No, have you seen people with the really, really, really long fingernails? I don't know how you can like live with that. Like how can you operate your day-to-day life with those long nails? Somehow I know I got a permanent scar on her face. Someone I know got a permanent scar on her face from her cat. That's maybe the cat didn't mean it, but yeah, I mean their nails are rather sharp. But it's no good to declaw a cat either. I got scratched by a cat too. It was totally my fault. I was at the cat shelter before I knew I was allergic, and I was like kept poking it. And it did not like that, so it gave me a little bit of a warning scratch. Was it a scratch or a bite? I think it was a bite, actually. It was a bit of a... It just quickly bit my hand. I was like, oh, okay. You don't like that. No, it was not a scratch. It was a little bite. A werecat? No way.
Battle start!
Legendary Nocon versus Lovable Straight Muscle Idiot. Fight. Oh, that's what these titles are gonna be like. I can't wait to see the updated title.
Damn!
That's an insane combo.
今度はこっちから行くぜ。これでプルタブは開けられまい。
後でツナ缶あげるから、お前ら頑張れ。
The cat's morale went up. うにゃ。
行け。ファイトだ。
マジか。
Oh my goodness! What a buff that is!
マジか。
なんじゃこ。
マジかよ。
お前らすごいな。
なんじゃ
こ。だけじゃなかったのか。
That's insane.She's gonna get to rank 1. If she can pick her weapon, that's not fair. Okay, so the ranking stays the same.
Rin.
Masato lost the battle, but he won the war. Yeah, she can never take off the tab of a can again. The winner is Rin. The audience roared excitedly and loudly.
では、Rin-sama.あの負け犬目に称号をどうぞ。
クズ。
Better than Smash Brothers. Waste. It's just waste.
No! そんな称号嫌だ。
I love this face too. Winner, you got waste. Ah, poor thing.Okay, I think that's a good stopping point. I think this is gonna go into something else. Just Deadass called him trash. For losing to 12 cats. I know, that's not fair. That's like if an end game person challenged like a noob to a PvP. No way. There's no shot of winning. Thanks for the stream. Oh, you're welcome. Do you guys want a song before we go?A song? Objective binary, yahoo! Always do, okay. I'll be right back. Hello? I'm back, I think. Welcome back, Buff Arms. Oi, thank you. Hello. Hello. Do you like this drawing on the top right?Isn't that so cute? My friend drew it for me. Is this another mic? Mm-mm. It's the same microphone. I just put on a, campfire ASMR. Look at that. So cute. Follow Todekin now!Click follow! Click the subscribe button. Could rag you. You're right. Yeah, could wrong. Pick me. Yeah, me. Waffle. Could wrong. Okay, how about we open up the floor for 3 song requests? Can we do 3 song requests? And then we'll go end our stream? 50? No! Yada. You wanna kill me. If I practice my guitar every day, I'll surely get better. 45? I think I should get that new guitar soon. I think I'll try to get it this week. Just do it. Yes, but I have to decide between 2 of them. Let's go. That's a hard choice. One of them is a Martin guitar. The other one's a Taylor. I want a really good one that will last me forever, basically. So that's why I'm willing to spend a lot on it. Take care of them. I'll get a guitar stand for it too. Yeah, wood oil. Get in and be a happy doggo. I'm already a happy doggo. I don't need another guitar to be happy. But, you know, I think it would be nice if I could improve my... I mean, because I do this each time I stream. It would be nice if I could get a nicer guitar. I think it would be nice for the stream. And for me. Not just the stream. Me too. Okay, surface pressure. I apologize about my voice. I'll do my best. I'm the strong one, I'm the nervous. I'm as tough as the crust of the earth is. I move mountains, I move churches, and I glow cause I know what my worth is. I don't ask how hard the work is, got a rough indestructible surface. Diamonds and platinum, I find them. I take what I'm handed, I break what's the minute, but under the surface, I feel berserk as a tightrope walker in a thieving circus. Under the surface, was Hercules ever like, yo, I don't wanna fight Cerberus? Under the surface, I'm pretty sure I'm worthless if I can't be of service. A flaw or a crack, the shot in the stack breaks the camel's back, what breaks the camel's back? It's pressure like a drip that'll never stop. Whoa. Press your little tip till you just go pop. Whoa. Give it to your sister's older. Give her all the happy things that we can shoulder. Who am I if I can't run with the ball? If I fall too, pressure like a grip, and it won't let go. Whoa. Pressure like a tick till it's ready to blow. Whoa. Give it to your sister's stronger. See if she can hang on a little longer. Who am I if I can't carry it all? Under the pressure, I had my nerves as it worsens. I worry something's gonna hurt us. Under the surface, the ship doesn't swim as it heard how big the iceberg is. Under the surface, I think about my purpose. Can I somehow preserve this? Line up the dominoes, the lightning blows. Try to stop it tumbling, but on and on it goes. But wait. If I could shake the crushing weight of expectations, would that free some room up for joy or relaxation or simple pleasure? Instead, we measure this growing pressure. keeps growing, keep going. Cause all we know is pressure like a drip, drip, drip that'll never stop. Whoa. Pressure that'll tip, tip, tip till your disco pop. Whoa, oh, give it to your sister, it doesn't hurt, and see if she can handle every family burden. Watch as she buckles and bends but never breaks. No mistakes, just pressure like a grip, 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 and it won't let go. Whoa. Pressure like a tick, tick, tick till it's ready to blow. Whoa, oh, give it to your sister and never wonder if the same pressure would have pulled you under. Who am I if I don't have what it takes? No cracks, no breaks, no mistakes, no pressure.
What's that from? It's from a movie called Encanto. Encanto. There's a the other song, We Don't Talk About Bruno, is I think is the most popular from that movie. Really good? Aw, oh, thank you. I like that song. I think that one's my favorite though. I know We Don't Talk About Bruno is the one that is the most popular, but I like Surface Pressure more. Oh, you're beauty. That one is funny. We Don't Talk About Bruno. Yeah. She told me my fish would die the next day. Dead. Oh no. They told me my growed gut, and just like they said. I don't remember the rest. We don't talk about Bruno, no, no, no. Okay, who you be already? Flip that up. Right on time. Oh, you know what? I think I can. I'm thinking of a song I want to sing after this one. Thank you so much, saying that was Pog? Pog! Wow. Okay, right on time. Okay, I got this. I got this. I can remember this. 1, 2, 3, oh, eh. Say his son, oh. In a cock and a kid, a cook. So sick of it, why? thank you so much for the raid. Thank you for your patience. How was your stream? Let me check what you were playing. Oh, Marauders? What is that? I love City Pop. Me too. I was listening to City Pop earlier. What is that called? I love summer days. What is it called? Something like that? Summer day. Space pirate game. I like pirates. I don't know about space pirates. What do space pirates do? Do they get booty, but in space? Thank you, Specker, for the follow as well. Really appreciate it. Is this the Karagi channel? The one and only, unless there's a Karagi 2. Welcome in, some guy called Cold. A what? Booty? Space booty? Oh, remember summer days? I forgot how it goes. I never quite learned this one. I just listened to it before. Well, it's kind of hard to play too. Let me see if I can do a bit of it. Booty? Remember summer days. Sound, but I don't know how to sing to it. Purusumi Yaho! Thanks so much for the headphones. Why is it Eilish on channels coincidentally when they're getting raided? That happens to me too. And then I just pretend like I was part of the raid. Purusumi is Riki and Koragi 3.0. Yeah, do you guys want to see a preview? Preview Koragi 3.0. Sure. This is for all you folks who aren't in the Discord. This is for you. Mite kudasai. Wow! Cute, right? Hello, I am Koragi. I couldn't wait for the I couldn't wait any longer. Yaho, welcome to my VTuber debut. Jodan. Too eager. Is that a servo? No! Shiva Panic, thanks for the follow! Not a servo! A corgi! Corgi! A corgi! Hair is getting messier. Not a fox! No! I was gonna sing an English song. Oh! Hey guys, I have a song for you. I don't think I played this on stream yet. And this one's kind of a classic. This one's kind of a baller. Dope track dropped by Kelly Clarkson. No, not Rules of Nature. Kind of a bop. Kind of a banger. Kelly Clarkson really popped off with this one. This one might be a little bit low key for me, but I'll try it. You might recognize it once you hear it. Welcome to the card camp. I hope you enjoy staying here. Wow, bless you. Thank you. Oh, my leg. It's like the guy from SpongeBob. My leg. My leg. I can do a Japanese song for my papa. My papa. What can I sing? Oh. This one's kind of out of fashion now. Papa Raggy. Let's eat steak. I want steak. Steak. ステッキ欲しい。ヤクザさん、
ダメだね。ダメよ、ダメなのよ。 Oh no, I can't do it。 ダメだね。ダメよ、ダメなのよ。 Oh, so deep。 あんたか、好きで好きすぎで泥だけ、そよいお酒でも歪まない思い出がバカみたい。
Low pitch fox。 あーはい、バカみたい。 The song is very low, right? Her voice stayed that way forever. Oh no! That is probably the deepest voice I could do.
Da 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 do 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 do.
Have I been practicing a deep voice? I wouldn't say I've been practicing, no. Try yawning.
Da oh 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 oh. Da 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 me da ne da me yo da me na no yo.
I guess the more air I have, the easier it is to do it. It's fun, but it's not good on my throat. mixed nuts. Do you know? This one, it's a little bit... I mean, the anime is done for the season, but it's okay. Chichi! Move your voice box lower. Is that an Adam's apple? Okay. That's why it was so bad. Now I'll do it for real. Rui-san, thank you so much for the follow. Welcome to the Crate Camp. I hope you understand here. One. Thank you. And stop. Stop it, Ron. Stop. Thank you for the follow. Welcome to the Crate Camp. I hope you understand here. One plus two. Poggy Woggy, my Augie. Doggy. I had to use that. Yeah. I got it. My master told me not to, but just this once. Bill Bull, thank you for the follow. Welcome to the Quick Camp. I hope you enjoy staying here. One plus two. I ran out of water, but it's okay. I don't have anything. I still have the eggplant water. I'm not drinking that though. That's not gonna be good. You gotta go all out just this once. I wish I was joking, but it's not. It's on the floor. It's on the floor next to the bowl that has a singular potato. So there's I have a bowl that has a potato in here.
The reason, because I wanted to make potato salad, but I grabbed one too many. I think I boiled one potato. I was like, that's enough potato for the potato salad. So I put this one in a bowl and then I forgot about it. So it's not rotten. But they last a long time. Shut up. I can use it later. Ah, yes, the potato bowl. Yeah, the one everybody in their house has one. You sound like a lunatic. I might as well be, you know. No. It's dry. It's a dry potato. It's got I'm playing catch with it. It's got some weight to it. Do you dare me to bite into it like an apple? No, I won't do that. I'll probably break my teeth. Okay, I'm gonna get some water. Okay, I'm back. I drank the water. Just trust me. Trust me, bro. Thank you for the gift sub to Clavio Anonymous. I really appreciate that. Thank you very much. Always appreciate it. Welcome back. Thank you. Okay, do you guys want to sit through me learning how to play this song on the guitar? I thought I knew it, but I guess I don't. It's an F sharp, not F sharp minor. So that's... I was playing the wrong one. Second fret, last three. Okay. D, F sharp, B minor, A minor, D. Oh, it's starting to sound like it. Aren't you busy? Maybe, but I want to play one more song. It's okay. I'd probably be awake anyways at this point. One, two. Absolute bangers for this. They picked the right
I mean, everything for Spy Family went right. It was... It's really cute. The Peanuts. Yeah. You didn't even watch it. Yes, I did. I watched 4 episodes. Shut up. Maybe 5. Which one did the... Which one did she punch the guy in? Maybe I watched 5. I'm so glad it's back. Maybe 5. Look, okay? I've watched enough to get the gist of it. Anya's cute. And yours cute. And Twilight forgot his name. Is your the boy? No, I swear I watched it. I just, their names are so similar. Yours is the girl. Yours is the woman. The who is the guy? Forager? Yours mom. Yeah, she's so cute. I like her. You didn't see the dog. I know what the dog looks like. His name is... his name is... John Cena! Mm-hmm. Yeah, and John Cena! It's like a... Oh, it's Bond! It's Bond. Yeah. The name's Bond. James Bond. Okay. How about ZZZ as well? Sorry, I know I said I would go to bed, but I'm just so excited. There's no way I can even go to bed right now, even if I wanted to try. So I might as well just do another song. It's okay. I'll even attempt the full version. What do you think? What do you say? Let's go! Oh, I don't think I played that chord right. Yeah, that one goes like this. And then this one is like this. And then this one's like this. Oh, somewhat like that. Thank you. Thank you. Arigato. Yay. I had to skip the bridge. I'm sorry. I didn't know it. Pachi pachi. Thank you. I gotta listen. I don't think I've listened to the full song. So, I just jumped that bridge. Jumped right over it. So cozy. Why? Thank you. We aspire. We aspire to get there. Okay. For real, last song. It's a jimoho moho Ketamo moko moko Watame hoa hoa Dodororo Watame is your favorite. Watame wa Aruku nai yo ne. Aruku nai yo ne. Thank you. Oh, thank you, JC. I hope that you're not too drunk still. Pachi pachi. Everybody take care. And I wish you a great night. Thank you for stopping in. Thank you for staying. Hope that you had a fun stream. You're streaming. I hope that you watched a fun stream. You were not streaming and you're here somehow. Good night. Good night. Let's